How to get to do a better job of getting back in transition, matching up, pointing and talking, and making sure we know who we got in the defense today.
You can do the Harlem Shake.